Vertica Accelerator delivers blazing fast analytics as a managed service with a simplified experience for all. Setting up an account is quick, simple, and secure, with the possibility of enabling single sign-on in the future. After signing up, you'll cross-link Vertica Accelerator with your AWS account. Our Bring Your Own Cloud model allows you to keep data and compute resources on your own secure cloud while leveraging your AWS pricing contract. Upon login, you'll be greeted by the homepage. Here, you can easily gauge your database's status and health at a glance, as well as view details on a more granular level. When it comes to creating a database, we've streamlined the process to maximize ease of use by offering popular, affordable, and highly performant choices. With simple cluster sizing and the option to scale up or down later, creating a database is quicker and easier than ever. While deploying your database relies on Amazon provisioning hardware, typically databases fully deploy in under 10 minutes. It's that fast. Adding subclusters is just as easy as creating a database. You can have heterogeneous subclusters within one database, each with different sizes and instance types. Since Vertica Accelerator is running on Eon mode architecture, you can easily change your subcluster size and instance types with just a few clicks. Next, you'll follow a few quick steps to connect to third-party tools and your preferred programming language using the pre-filled connection string. DNS names are assigned to all your subclusters, so you can easily connect to them without having to memorize node IP addresses. Now that your database is up and running, monitor the health of your entire system on a single dashboard. View the most relevant and important information about your system to get an indication of how well your databases are doing. There's also a similar dashboard where you can monitor usage consumption. This page shows a usage summary with session logs for each database, helping you to monitor runtimes as well as manage costs. We know that our customers are busy people, so we're introducing auto-scaling, a time-based scheduling feature that allows you to automate scaling on both one-time and recurring schedules. Alternatively, if you have unpredictable or volatile workloads, use elastic auto-scaling. Just set a threshold at which to start additional secondary subclusters at, and you're all set. In this instance, when the number of running sessions on the database exceeds 56, for 15 minutes or more, an additional secondary subcluster will start. More secondary subclusters will be started or stopped on the same basis. This, in conjunction with the flexibility of heterogeneous subclusters of different sizes and instance types, offers full control over the balance between performance and cost effortlessly. When you enable the idle shutdown feature, your database will automatically stop when there are no active queries running, saving you time and valuable resources. With that, we've covered the steps to get started with Vertica Accelerator, as well as features to optimize for performance and cost, all with just a few clicks. Now you can have your analytics running on a Vertica database in no time.